I wasn't going to make another video so soon, because honestly I wasn't sure what kind of reaction I'd get from the first one, but after a couple of responses I really wanted to get something off my chest that kind of popped up immediately in my head, just now almost. But, society likes to put people in these boxes, and when you don't fit in these boxes, you're almost shunned. Like, for me, for example, when I was a kid, I was diagnosed with ADHD. For those of you that don't know, it's attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Basically, it just meant I was a kid. You know, I was an energetic child boy, and I was rambunctious, and I was loud, and did all that crazy things, but in reality I was a kid, you know, but I was put in this box and I was fed all these pills and given all these treatments and sent to therapy, but in reality I was just a little kid. I wasn't in the best environment, but you know, that wasn't the cause. It was, you know, I was a kid. I had energy, but I didn't fit in this box. And certain people who are different, they don't fit in the box society tries to put you in. And for me, for example, you know, I'm not shit. I'm nothing special. Like, I mean, who am I to even really share this opinion with anybody? But it's just honestly how I feel. I feel like if you've got something that's been holding you back, or you've got, you know, you got a challenge that you overcame growing up, or you've got something that in the past you looked at as a road bump or a roadblock for you, use it to your advantage. You know, I'm focusing my attention deficit. You know, I'm harnessing that to be great at multiple things, because, you know, it's true, I'm not good at focusing on one thing at a time, I'm not. So I've got to focus on a lot of things, and that's, up until recently, it's held me back a lot in life. That's probably one of the reasons why I joined the Army, aside from other personal reasons. But, I mean, what better way to show society I can conform and be just like everybody else, and join arguably the hardest thing to conform to in the world. But, you know, whatever's holding you back, use it. Use this strength. Figure out how you can harness it and flip the script on what society has told you is wrong with you, and make yourself better for it. And you'll be stronger for it. That's just some quick thoughts. Spit it like holy water, prophetically repent them, then we gone. 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025, 1025